driver man, Steve.
Hey, hi, Mrs. Mandel.
You're looking kind of blue.
Yeah, can you read it on my face?
Sure.
I'm just not excited about things anymore. I feel like I've kind of done it all.
Wow. You know, when I want to get inspired about things, I visit the library.
I'd love to get it, you know, love to see that at some point, or
great.
Take me there.
Great, because I am wild about reading, and remember, don't stop believing, Survivor Man Steve.
Hey, Ms. Stabnik.
Hey there, Survivor Man Steve.
What are you doing?
I'm just working on this landscape painting of the pond over there. I'm just wild about painting.
Wow. Where'd you learn how to do that?
Well, I went to a museum and I saw some beautiful paintings. And then I went to the library to check out some books to find out how I could learn how to paint. I just love it there.
That's wonderful. Actually, I just heard about the library from Mrs. Mandel.
Yeah.
I'd love to try to find it. Do you want to come along?
Yeah, I'd love to. Yeah. Well, I'm going to take this with me. Let's go.
Welcome.
Just a small town girl. Living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy.
Mrs. Drake, what are you doing down here?
Oh, hey, I didn't even see you. I'm so relaxed. I'm doing a little yoga.
Where did you learn how to do that?
Well, I went to the library and read a couple books about it, and I've been doing it ever since. I'm just wild about yoga.
Huh.
That's the third time today I've heard someone mention that they learned something at the library.
Yeah. We were just going to go there right now. Do you want to come with us?
I'd love to. Let's go.
Okay, sounds right. Good.
Whoa, whoa, Miss Flitch.
What are you, Survivor Man Steve?
What are you up to?
Just working on my lightsaber skills.
What is that?
It's from Star Wars. It's my favorite movie of all time.
Huh.
How'd you learn how to do that?
Well, I went to the library. I am wild about science fiction. I want to read anything I can about it.
Well, that's funny, because that's now the fourth time today I've heard people going to the library and learning about something.
We're going there right now.
Can I come?
Yes.
Absolutely. Mr. Hager McKee.
Hey, Survivor Man.
How are you? What are you doing?
I'm great. I'm playing the balalaika.
Ah, that's wonderful.
Yeah, I love it.
Where'd you learn that?
I went to the library and was some reading great music books. I'm wild about music.
That's great. Well, that's the fifth time today we've heard about someone doing something and then going to the library to find out more. Do you want to come with us?
I'd love to.
All right.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Maybe you can play.
Serenade us. Hey, Mrs. Bender, what are you doing?
Oh, hi, Survivor Man Steve. I'm just reading a book on my e-reader.
What is that?
You can read it with technology. I learned about it at the library. I am wild about technology.
Cool. Oh, we were just on our way to the library.
Perfect.
Well, guys, at this point, I think I'm going to go find this library we keep hearing about. So if you're okay, I'll see you later on. I'm going to go search for the library.
Sounds great.
Good luck, Survivor Man Steve.
Good luck. Enjoy.
Thank you for your help.
See you soon.
Don't stop
believing.